Christ almighty, it's about time.
South Downs belongs to us. Tommy was smart and set up some solid, low-key rackets there. Should be a smooth transition for us.
I'm all in on this turf, brother. My guys locked it down just like your ass. But I still got the bitter taste of our last gathering in my mouth. Do right by me this time.
Shit, son. I could have secured those rackets as well as anyone. Probably better. You chose me to run the day-to-day for the last piece of the city. And I expect to be running it here as well.
Maybe I missed a call or something, but I didn't even know you were working that part of the city.
I done my best to honor Perla. Can you return the favor?
I get it. You gotta consider all your options.
Throw a cripple or bone, lassie.
Give me the key.
Folks in the hop.
The Haitians will run this part of the city.
Look at you staying true to the holler. Impact of this kind of change is gonna be felt across the city.
If I stay here any longer, my head's gonna fucking explode.
Yeah, I get it. I'm the Yankee motherfucker from Empire Bay. But twice in a row now, you cut me out. Just keep in mind, you do that to your own detriment.
We'll talk later. Get on out of here. Got some targets lined up in the ward.
Of course. Be there soon.
Oh,
some supplies over to the French ward.
Coming at you. Hang tight.